Objectives. By the end of this unit, you will be able to define digital security, explain the basics of digital security, and identify some of the necessary security elements for tech products in schools. Even when a company's privacy practices are spot on, student information may still be at risk for misuse by hackers or other malicious individuals. Security refers to the technical measures taken to ensure that data is safe and protected, particularly from unauthorized access, use, and disclosure. COPPA and other laws require tech companies to use reasonable security measures that take into account available technology as well as data sensitivity. There are several key security measures that must be taken by tech companies to secure student information. They must store information securely with sensitive data separated from other data, maintain data in a way that provides schools with their legally entitled access, allow access to employees only when it is necessary for the product to function, conduct background checks on all employees who have access, have a process in place for deleting and disposing data, and conduct regular security audits providing schools access to the results. So you might be wondering what happens when information is leaked. When any unauthorized party has been provided access to data, this is called a data breach. Whether a breach is the result of a malicious hacker, a mistake by the school, or a mistake by the company, your response must be the same. You must notify all affected parties about the breach, including a general description of the breach, the date of the breach, what information was compromised, the steps both you and the company are taking to address the breach, and contact information for someone at the company. Notifications should be delivered via telephone, email, and if possible, the digital platform itself. Most data breaches are the result of human error rather than attacks by hackers. Even something as simple as incorrectly sending an email can result in a data breach. Using weak passwords for online accounts is another common way we put ourselves at risk. In cases where school employees are involved in a breach, they need to change their passwords, security questions and answers, and other confidential information contained on the digital platform. Some states require schools to report breaches that affect large numbers of people to the Attorney General's office. Make sure to be aware of your state's individual requirements. Many technology companies employ third-party services, which can often access user data. The last thing you need to ensure is that the product operator has requirements in place with these third parties that require them to follow the rules to which you and the vendor have agreed. All you need to remember is that any terms the company must follow must also be followed by their third-party service providers.